Wow, this may be my favorite all-time Wampler distortion pedal. You've seen some great demos of it already from Andy and other people, specifically at Prue Guitar Shop. And I really haven't had that much experience with it because I've been too busy and I've got a million other things to do, and sometimes I miss out on the really good stuff. And this, my friends, is the really, really good stuff. This is a Custom Shop 56 Relic Strat with red lineage pickups in it. They are about medium output. I'm running it to a Marshall Bluesbreaker on one side and an Albion GS30C on the other side. They are both British amps. Now, the clean sound is like this. You get two types of fuzz with the Velvet. You get big and fat, and you get tight. And it actually crosses the boundary between Tonebender and Big Muff for me. But when you back the fuzz off, which I'll do right now, you can get a very clever overdrive sound as well. So clean sound again. That toggle switch actually injects a little bit of woofiness, a bit of bottom end, some sort of, you know, explodo sag into the fuzz sound. It's great. The brightness is an overall tone. Totally usable throughout its entire range, which is very cool. Of course, it's a fuzz, so people are going to want to gun it. Let's see what the range is like. I'll run it flat out, and we'll keep the brightness at about noon, just for argument's sake. Excuse me while I tune it up. And we'll do the same with the fat setting. Let's go to the neck pickup. Wow. You know, this was going to be a short demo because I thought I could probably get through it pretty quickly, but it's just so much fun. I'm going to engage now an Eventide H9 on a... And we'll do the obligatory Pink Floyd Dave Gilmour type solo wankathon. Here we go. Thank you. It's just ace. It really is. The Wampler Velvet Fuzz. Check it out. See ya.